So we about to goddamn build a little quarterback. He can be a corner, he can be a linebacker, wide receiver, running back. You already know we going with quarterback to get used to throwing and shit.
Fuck.
Unfortunate.
Man, that boy Chris ain't playing that motherfucker. I'm about to play a couple of them.
Becoming a star is even harder. In legendary status, that's rarefied air, only a select few.
This shit more realistic. Oh shit. You can look at your network and all that. The 49ers want me to be the quarterback. Damn, Chargers. Who the fuck would I want to be a quarterback at? Now, let me go to the Steelers. What the Steelers offer? B? Okay. I saw offer with the Steelers. Okay, I'm quarterback for the Steelers, nigga. Okay, I didn't know. Fuck it. We taking the goddamn boys to the bowl.
Yeah, I'm happy to be here. I'm excited to get started. Yeah, I'll catch you later, though.
Okay, I like this shit already, man. This shit way better than the goddamn last season. The niggas actually talking.
Oh, hey, I'm...
I know who you are. That's my job. But you don't know me yet. I'm Andy Kisner, Director of Player Personnel.
Nice to meet you, Andy.
Likewise. We're really happy to have you in the building.
Thank you. I'm ready to get to work, though. Love the culture you guys have here. I think it's going to be a great fit.
Well, that's our belief, too.
Yes, sir.
So, look, we've got a lot to do today, so we got to get moving. You
still
ready?
Boys, yeah,
let's
do it.
Let's go. Coach Carter.
Hey, Miss AK.
So, you probably already know this. It's not like you're a rookie or anything, but as Director of Player Personnel, I take great pride in making sure my players are taken care of on and off the field. Ticket requests, community outreach opportunities, travel plans, anything you can think of, I can help with it. I'm here for you.
Okay, bet. I appreciate it. Like I said, the culture here was a big part of my decision.
Well, it's not just me. It's throughout the entire organization. So let's get you into gear. We want to give you a chance to make sure you got everything you need for game day.
Thanks, Andy.
Of course.
Damn. This shit is hard. Oh shit, you go into the locker room, you see the jersey with your name on it and everything. Oh shit, this shit hard. No cap, okay. We ain't gonna skip it, man. Go ahead and manifest this moment, kid. Yeah, I'm going to sleep.
Yo, what's up, Sosa?
Hey, man. Just wanted to check in with you. How are you feeling? Excited to get to work?
Yeah, man. Fresh start's gonna be nice, but I'm ready to get to it.
Oh my god, they can have X Factors too.
You might be a 1-year deal, but they're gonna give you plenty of chances to prove it. You gotta be ready to take it and run with it.
To what?
I'm ready to be a star, ready to help the team. I'm ready to help the team.
I just want to give the team the best chance to win.
Nothing new. That's what you do.
Appreciate it, Sosa.
Oh, the late ass pass.
Side activities. What can we do? Damn, you can choose what the fuck you do for a couple days.
Bro, missed time to dunk. Still made it.
Oh, you gotta really do these shits. I don't see how that boy kept on.
Oh my god, this guy kinda...
Literally, only the quarterback cap. And you do gotta do the practices to get your nigga nicer and shit. I like the way this shit look.
Whoa. Me missing that with Van Vliet is crazy. Here we go. Go.
That's a dot, Kev. What the fuck? I wonder how the replay is gonna be when you score.
Putting that man in there.
Let's go now. No cap. Let's go. Right on. Yeah, that boy Kel's throwing that ball. Good as fuck. Shit. Okay, ready?
Boy,
oh, damn, it hit me. I'm gonna be JJ Watt or something.
Wait. Oh my god, that was terrible. That was even more terrible, though.
The pass, kid. Ready up. Ready up.
There.
Good pass, kid. Good first practice. Okay.
That boy is crazy.
Alright, what else? Offensive assistant coach. What that mean? Let's see what the fuck that mean. You gotta talk to him and shit.
Hey, the new man in town is here.
Oh, they got my boy Landry. Yeah.
I'm glad you wanted to be a part of what we building here.
They got my boy Jarvis Landry. Yeah,
the potential
okay.
This offense has, and I really feel like I can help take it to that next level, you know? I knew this was the place to be. Good.
Because I wasn't trying to come out of retirement after 1 year.
This nigga's going to be about 20. I don't know why he's still in the game.
I told the entire office staff, we needed you in this building.
Hey, I appreciate that. I'm ready to put the work in.
Well,
tested. Tough shot.
In. What you do in practice and in the preseason, gonna set the tone for the type of season you have. Let's make it a good one today, all right?
I'm ready to go.
Yes, sir.
This shit is hard, bro. Upgrade, let me see. Upgrade skills, let me see what I can do. Yeah, he ain't got shit, though.
As you unlock ability paths, you'll open up new ways to customize your power on the field.
Wow, I was supposed to pass it further.
Yard and 99 club slots. Help round out your player with unique boosts.
A lot of body.
He started off at the 73. Hope they don't make me play the whole game for real, though. I really only want to be the quarterback.
Welcome to week one of the NFL preseason.
Good job. I should have pumped it one more time.
Hope to become the stars of tomorrow. It's the Seahawks and the Steelers coming up next.
Oh, my nigga look hard in the gear. Let's go, Najee. Okay. Fuck a Kenny Pitchett. Pitcher, whatever. We got, huh? We got Kev in the building. Oh,
early.
Today it's the
We got Kev in the building. Let's see what the fuck we doing in our first game against the Seahawks in the preseason, man.
But football is back in your living room.
And I'm excited. I know you are as well. The summer heat feels good on these old bones, especially because we're not
this shit
no
more realistic, too. We got to see. I got this shit on.
But I'm
mad
these guys
and some.
Are. Football is back.
Man, we're in a 73 and coming out here. I already know how the defense about to be on.
Pittsburgh getting set to take the field.
Scramble for 5 yards. It's my first drive on the NFL.
Yeah, that boy
field,
Danny
baby.
Green's plays on defense.
And we got George Pickens. Okay, hey, I'm about to make this team literally them boys.
To begin the drive, fight forward on the straight ahead running
Siakam.
For just a couple of yards, second down.
Okay, let me stop playing with him.
Good pass.
That's complete to his tight end, Freiermuth.
Negative 1 yard.
Try to pump fake.
A yard in the wrong direction makes third down tougher. Third down and 9. They'll drop to throw.
Oh
yeah, that cut crazy.
Damn, I wish I could have threw that a little bit quicker to triangle.
That third down play, that brings up fourth down, and they'll probably have to punt it away.
Man, that was a rough first.
Oh shit!
Drive in the NFL. Right there. I ain't lying. Let's see. They scored.
So
our,
Pittsburgh retakes
we got to do
field
something
for their
now.
Second offensive possession. And the first drive, 3 and out. Second possession. See if they can get a little momentum.
And oftentimes that first drive is just a feeling out process. You have some.
Damn.
You got called and you want to see how
I don't think I got time.
It may not go terrific on the first one. Now they're ready to go. They kind of got a look at them, got a sense. Let's see if they open things up a little bit.
If they open things up, let's see what the defense does here, too, after a good start.
That's. Dude, what the fuck? Picked off by Jamal. I just threw an interception, bro. This shit making me want to start over, though, for real, though. Because my nigga circle was open. I can't make no pass. I got to make, like. What the fuck can I do? I got to, like, goddamn build my nigga up and shit. Hold on. 14-0.
Further behind the eight ball after the interception led to the touchdown.
That's a foul.
Come on, Cavs. This is a rough first game in the NFL, man.
Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete.
That's what I've been needing.
You have some weapons at your disposal that we don't often talk about. And you can read the receiver's eyes, you can read his hands, and you know that the arrival of the ball is imminent. And that allows you to make a play on it. And oftentimes,
not at home.
And complete. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. Now a first down carry for Harris.
Good man,
solid
Najee.
Running on the carry, but still brought down just inside the 40.
Gotta do it.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw.
Good pass, Kev.
And that's the tight end fire move. And they'll have it in the red zone before
okay.
He crosses over out.
Ah, you started off rough, but I'm still trying to win.
The pick up there.
I take that one
so
pick.
Down to the 16.
Man, everybody make mistakes.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. To his right. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Partner, what we're seeing so far is the defense is certainly coordinated. Both levels doing their jobs in tandem. The back helping the front helping the back. The pressure got home on that last play and forced him to try and throw through contact and short of the sticks.
Completing it
to the right side, Johnson. And he takes it inside the 10 to the 8 before he's out of bounds. Trying to keep the drive going here. This is play number 7 on 3rd and 2.
Come on, Najee.
Trying to pick it up on the ground with Harris.
Good run, Najee.
He'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play.
Okay.
14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
We scored. Rouse only playing the first quarter. That's it. What's going on? What's going on? That's all I got. Oh, it really depends on how I play. That boy took me out. We lost by 3. It's preseason anyway. Want to at least play one NFL, like, real game.
To silver, to gold. The higher the tier, the greater the gameplay boost you'll receive.
Okay. They got a lot of new features with this, so we're gonna get into the second game of the preseason, man. Y'all see what it is. Boop, boop, boop.